This is a single action bone cutting forcept. This has a very aggressive working end whereby bone can actually be cut. The working end can be straight, as you see here, or can have a curvature to the end. This is single action in the fact that the middle of the bone cutting forcept is solid. We have double action bone cutting forceps and rongeurs that will have a gap in the middle that will spread out and provide much more aggressive cutting action, the double action. But this is a single action bone cutting forcept.